So do you want to play arcade?
Yeah, that's an arcade. I'm gonna add you to the party.
So,
you ready?
Am I ready?
Let me see if I'm actually even able to have you in this game, because it's a 1v1 mystery duel, is one of the rules. A random hero every round, and we both be a mirror. We're the same hero playing against each other.
Oh shit.
But Lucio, you can't play them.
Okay.
Let me know when you start recording.
Oh, I'm recording.
Oh crap! Okay, you want to test it out?
Yeah, let's see what it does.
If I put this against each other, I think. Nope, I cannot. Oh yeah, I can't do that. You want to do 3v3, 6v6 all brawls, or 6v6 no limits? Which one do you want to do? Can you access that page? Oops, no limit. Let's go 6v6 no limits. I think that's the same as quick play as before. Ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I think this is just like quick play before. Because they changed it up where you can only have one, like, you can't have multiple of the same, two of the same hero. So they moved it to arcade mode.
Mm.
This is like picking the run mode. You ready for this? Obviously, Joe's not ready for this.
I'm ready.
Arriving at launch point, Gibraltar. Wait, I left a quick play match before when you called it. I was near the end, so that's why I didn't answer.
Prepare to attack.
I think I see at least one on that side. There's someone on the roof, but far across from us.
What? I see a new, what you call it? The new person. Get hacked. I don't get that.
So, that's Sombra's ability.
So what she can she do? Can she just, like, manipulate my abilities?
You can't use her abilities.
You what?
You can't use her abilities.
Push it off. Amazing, I've only died a couple of times. Nice.
That's Lucio. Wait, are we doing another? Or are we going back to the main?